Hello guys and welcome back to Car Obsession. Now this video is going to be something a little bit different, but hopefully you guys will still enjoy it. A few weeks ago I had a company reach out to me called Sam's Detailing. They're based in Sheffield, UK, and they make a range of car cleaning slash detailing products. They asked if I would be interested in trying out some of their products. I said yeah, hey, why not? So just a quick disclaimer, I'm not being paid directly to make this video or indeed any of the videos with their products, but I do have a discount code for you guys at home. So if you do happen to want any of their products, you can get £5 off your order by using the discount code CARObsession5. Five is in the number and not the word, and every time we do so, I'll get a little bit of money back. So not only will you save money on the product, you'll also be indirectly helping to fund the channel. So it is a win-win situation. So I have very kindly been sent a sample kit. Here is the box. It's quite minimalistic, quite simple, but stylish. And I've also been sent a free beer. There we are, that's quite nice. Well, hopefully it's gonna be quite nice. Sam's beer, taste notes, light amber body, hoppy notes of pine and spice, and tropical aromas. It all sounds very pleasant indeed. So this is an unboxing video. So with that in mind, I'm gonna crack the box open. But before I do that, more importantly, I'm gonna crack open the beer. Oh. See how this tastes. Not bad, it's not bad at all. I can definitely get the tropical vibe. It's quite a fruity beer. Anyway, not really bothered about that, I am, but right, so I will change the camera angle so you can get a better view of the box, and yeah, without further ado, let's do this. That was delicate. Oh, that's quite nicely finished. So as you can see, you've got each product lined up in a square. So what you have in here is you have shampoo, ceramic wax, snow foam, iron reactor, ceramic boost, exterior detailer, glass cleaner, and interior detailer. So as you can see, I've got little sample bottles. Let me actually bring them up like so. You can actually see them. It's quite a nice little display case, actually. It's a shame this isn't kind of like see-through, so you can actually kind of put these products on display. But anyway, I digress. So yes, as you can see, I've got a series of 8 products in front of me. So let's take each one out one by one. So you've got the shampoo, which you can just see there. Just get the autofocus going. So these are only little sample pots. This is of course a sample kit. So obviously if you were to buy the, you know, the proper versions, these would be bigger. So each one of these I believe is 100 milliliters. So this is the shampoo. Give it a sniff. Oh, that smells really fruity. See what it sort of smells like, chewing gum. So yeah, it says a slick pH neutral shampoo that is safe for all waxes, sealants, and ceramic coatings. And got a just quickly run through the instructions on the back. So fill up 2 buckets with water. One will be for washing, and one will be for rinsing your dirty mix. Standard stuff. Step 2, squirt 1 or 2 squeezes into your wash bucket. Take your pressure washer, lance, and mix the solution thoroughly, generating lots of lather. And then obviously, you know, the rest is pretty straightforward. You know, put your mitt in, wipe on car, and so forth. You know, cleaning your car isn't exactly an exact science, is it? Well, you know, a basic clean. But yeah, the products themselves, the bottles are quite nicely finished. Next up, you have the ceramic wax, again, in a 100 milliliter bottle. Autofocus, please do your job. There we have it. So on this, we have a carnauba, however you want to pronounce it, a carnauba liquid wax infused with ceramic technology that offers traditional gloss with modern strength. Protection can last 8 to 10 months. That's fantastic. On the back, how do you use it? Step 1, remember to always test the product on an inconspicuous area first. Ensure the surface is completely clean and free of any contaminants. Step two, using Sam's wax applicator, apply 4 pea-sized drops of the product onto the pad and work into the paintwork in straight lines. Step three, allow the product to cure. Swipe your finger over the panel. If cured, the wax will come off without smearing, and you can proceed to buff off with a Sam's microfiber. So that is the ceramic wax right there. Let's give that a quick whiff. Again, that smells quite fruity. It smells quite similar to the shampoo, actually. Or it could just be my rubbish sense of smell. Next up, we have the snow foam. Pretty much the kind of staple of any car wash, I'm sure you'd agree. Snow foam. Once diluted, our snow foam is safe for all ceramic wax and sealant-based coatings. Use it to reduce the risk of swirl marks. So, to go on to the instructions of how to use this, remember to always test a product on an inconspicuous area first. Fill up 100 milliliter of snow foam into Sam's snow foam lance and top off with 400 milliliters of warm water. So essentially, for one wash, you'd use a whole one of these mixed in with 400 milliliters of water. Foam the entire vehicle, including the arches, and allow to dwell for approximately 10 minutes depending on the temperature. And step three, thoroughly rinse off the vehicle and begin your wash stage. Get your words out, Aaron. So yeah, that's kind of your first step of the cleaning process. So actually, I'm not giving it a whiff. That one hasn't got that much of a smell, actually, but I'm sure it will be effective. Next up, let's try and rattle through these as quickly as I can. You've got the iron reactor. It sounds quite serious and heavy duty. So what this is, a gel-based formula that can be applied to any surface on your vehicle to bleed away any iron contamination. So to use this, remember to always test the product on an inconspicuous area first. Once tested, spray iron reactor liberally onto the surface. Allow approximately 5 minutes for iron reactor to bleed purple. On warmer days, reduce this time. So if it's a warmer day, don't quite leave it for 5 minutes. Rinse off iron reactor off thoroughly. Never allow the product to dry onto the surface. So some important key information there. Right, next up we have the interior detailer. Autofocus, please do your job. There we have it. So interior detailer. A quick detailer for your interior. Perfect for frequent use and leaves a factory matte finish on all of your interior surfaces. How to use? Remember to always test on ensure the interior has been vacuumed and all debris removed. Step two, interior detailer can be used on any hard interior surface. Simply spray directly onto a Sam's microfiber and buff the surface using a uniform matte finish. For a more thorough clean off the interior, use Sam's leather or interior cleaner. And there we have it. Let's give that a quick whiff. It's quite a neutral smell, actually. So pop that away, but it smells quite, it's quite a fresh, neutral, clean kind of smell, if that makes sense. Next up, actually, beer break. Let's have a quick bit of beer. All right, that is nice. Next up, we have the ceramic boost. I'll just actually get that in frame properly. That might be an idea, Aaron. So once again, a spray bottle, 100 milliliters. So let's give this one a quick read. Ceramic boost, spray on and rinse off to get an extremely hydrophobic effect on your paintwork, windows and wheels. Protection can last up to 3 months. So that's handy. How do you use it though? So remember to always test the product, blah, 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 blah. Do not apply on hot panels or in direct sunlight. If unsure, then you can work panel by panel. Pardon me. Allow shampooing and rinsing your vehicle. Spray 2 to 3 squirts onto a wet panel. Follow up immediately by rinsing thoroughly to activate the coating. Repeat on all panels. Do not over apply ceramic boost as this can cause spotting. And step three, do not allow the product to dry. If this occurs, you will need to use a cutting polish to remove the staining. So, that is some key bits of information there. Bits of information I will trying my best to remember when I clean my car. Exterior detailer. Oh, for once, the autofocus worked first time. Well done, autofocus. Well done. Thumbs up. Right. A quick detailer that is used on clean paintwork to give an extremely high gloss finish for that just waxed look in a short period of time. So basically, if you're going to a car show, that kind of thing, or you know, you just want to quickly spruce up the car when it's clean to kind of give it that extra pop of the paintwork and to really make it glisten, this is what you want. So how do you use it? Remember to always test it. Oh, well, yeah, general kind of message there. Ensure your paintwork is free of contaminants. Spray directly onto a clean panel and buff off with a Sam's microfiber to a high gloss shine to give a just waxed look. And step three, if you want to use exterior detailer to remove dust, then spray liberally onto the panel, use a new microfiber cloth to scoop the dust, and then flip onto a fresh side to buff up for a high gloss finish. So yeah, like I said, if you're at a car show and you kind of just want to spruce up the paintwork and the body, this is a good product to have. Let's give this one a quick sniff. Oh, that smells lovely. That smells really nice. Well, it smells so good. I could almost drink it. Don't drink it. Don't drink it. That's very foolish. And that leaves the glass cleaner. Quite straightforward. You know, glass cleaner is glass cleaner, but what does this say? A unique gel formula that holds its position when sprayed onto glass, giving a streak-free finish whilst preventing those annoying drips. How to use? Well, this is glass cleaner. It's not exactly going to be rocket science. I can't even pronounce rocket science. Well done, Aaron. How do you use it? So remember to always test on an inconspicuous area first, blah, blah, blah. Ensure the glass is cool to the touch. Spray onto glass, then wipe down the solution using Sam's glass microfiber in straight lines. Flip to a clean side of the microfiber and buff to a crystal clear finish. And speaking of finish, I have finished. So that's all of the products that have been sent to me. Like I said, there will of course be a video where I'm testing out these products and giving you my honest opinion. So I do like to be honest, but constructive at the same time. So if there are certain parts of the products which don't work so well, I won't simply say they're crap. I will try and be as constructive as I can. And on the flip side, if I think they're great, I will say that they are great. But yes, a massive thank you to Sam's Detailing for sending me their sample kit. And of course, this beer, which I will finish shortly. And thank you guys for watching this video. Like I said, it's not the normal kind of video for the channel, but hopefully you've enjoyed it. Like I said, I will be actually using these products. I know this is just a basic kind of walkthrough of the products, but if you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comment section below. And yeah, check out Sam's Detailing's website. Look at their products. They've got quite a lot of products on there, and in fact, I think they've got more products in their range than what's in this sample kit. So yeah, there's a lot on there, and I really do hope that that these products are good, because looking at the website, looking at the packaging and the way how the company has kind of presented itself, it bodes well. It gives good promising signs. So if the website and the packaging is anything to go by, I think these will be good products indeed. But yes, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you have enjoyed it. If so, be sure to like, subscribe, and to ring my bell so you get notified every time I make a video. But until the next time, guys, be sure to keep up the car obsession.